Do your plants look like this? Do you often find yourself forgetting to water your plants, or are unsure how frequently you should water them? Do you struggle to give your plant the recommended amount of sunlight? Maybe you've just always wanted to know what your plant is thinking. Plants can be frustrating. Well, the solution is here. Introducing the Robotany. The Robotany is UVA's first robotic plant potter that bridges the communication gap between you and your precious plant. See, when a plant reacts to a stimuli, or is in need of more sunlight or water, it communicates by emitting bioelectrochemical signals. The Robotany measures these signals and takes action to make sure your plant stays happy and healthy. The Robotany is equipped with two light sensors, one on each side, which help the robot locate and move towards an area with greater brightness. When the plant signals for more sunlight, the robot will initiate its control algorithm and reposition itself to a location with more light. In this demonstration, a function generator is used in lieu of the plant's bioelectrochemical signals to initiate movement. As you can see, when the plant gives its signal, the Robotany locates and moves towards a location with more light. The Robotany is also equipped with a camera, located above the plant, which provides data for the computer vision algorithms to use. The algorithms include background removal, glare reduction, and growth detection. The background removal algorithm is used to provide greater user security by preventing the storage of anything but photos of the plant itself on the server. Glare removal is then performed to minimize any lighting inconsistencies during growth classification. Next, the amount of greenery in an image is determined and passed into the growth detection models to classify whether a plant has insufficient growth, has enough growth for electrode placement, or is harvestable. The Robotany is smart. It has onboard bump sensors to avoid ramming into walls or obstacles, and edge detectors so that it can't drive itself off your table or shelf. Data from the included moisture sensor gets sent to your phone, so you'll always know if your plant is thirsty. The bump, cliff, and light sensors are fed into the movement control algorithm running on an MSP432. The moisture sensor and camera are connected to an ESP32, which transmits that data in a secure manner with HTTPS to our AWS server. The server stores this information in S3 buckets and a MongoDB instance. How can you get this information from the server? Well, I'm glad you've asked. We've got an app for that. The setup is simple. You place your plant in the provided potter, insert the included moisture sensor into the soil, and download the mobile application. From there, you can connect your plant to your home Wi-Fi network so that your plant can communicate with the mobile application and our server. The mobile app, available on iOS and Android, will notify you when your plant is large enough for the electrodes to be attached, and eventually when your plant is ready to be harvested. You'll also receive notifications when your plant needs to be watered, so you'll never forget to keep your precious plant properly hydrated. A sophisticated group of brilliant engineers worked tirelessly over the course of 3 months to bring you this product, built with your plant's health in mind. Zach Hicks, third-year electrical engineering student, served as the team's hardware extraordinaire. He created the hardware schematics, fabricated the PCB, and designed the 3D printed parts. Our in-house computer science guru and all-around wizard, Jason Ashley, took control of the back-end software side, developing the camera driver, configuring the server, and pretty much anything else the rest of us couldn't figure out. The Robotany's controls and computer vision algorithms were written by our very own Noelle Law. She single-handedly designed and implemented the control algorithm and also built a neural network to classify plant growth and background removal. Eleanor Ozer, that's me, designed and developed the mobile application from the ground up, configured the API endpoints, and served as a rubber ducky to help Jason debug. I also spent way too much time filming and editing the final video. Anyways, now that you're sold on the product, if you want to buy one for yourself, you just have to contact your local group of overworked and underrested college students. It'll take 3 months to ship, but it only costs 4 payments of $3.99, and maybe a few coffees. It speeds up development.